Today, we are gonna fix Valorant please close other Riot Games products before signing out problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to simply log out of the Riot client. Double click on Riot client. If you can't find Riot client, right click on Valorant and click open file location. Click on the VX folder. Double click on Riot client VX folder located here. In this way, the Riot client will open. After opening, click on the account icon in the upper right. Click sign out. This way, we have logged out the account. This was our first solution. But this solution is a temporary solution. If the solution worked, don't forget to like the video. Now, we will move on to the second solution to complete to fix this error. Our second solution has two steps. Our first step is to clear Valorant's cache data. Press Win and R keys. In the window that opens, we write app data and click OK. Click on local folder. Go to the letter R and double click on the Riot Games folder. We delete the install Valorant, Riot client and Valorant folders here. Don't worry, these files will be reinstalled when we enter the game. Our second step is to delete Vanguard. We write control panel in the search. Click on uninstall a program. Find Riot Vanguard among the applications and right click. Click uninstall. Click yes. As you can see, Riot Vanguard has been removed. Click on Valorant. Here, the Vanguard that we just deleted and the files we deleted in the first step are downloaded. After Vanguard is installed, we need to restart the computer once. After restarting, we will not encounter this problem, and this was our second solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.